as LeBron James puts on his Eastern Conference Finals championship hat. He needs a hat and he needs a t-shirt as well. He's handing out the t-shirts, Marv. We got to get that done before we talk to LeBron James, heading to his seventh straight NBA final. LeBron, you are undefeated in closeout games since returning to Cleveland, and he did it in a place that it's not easy to do so. How was this win so decisive?
We just came in here with a mindset that we didn't want to play more games. You know, we want to try to get this series over and done with. We know we're going to get everything that they had, well-coached team, but we just came in with a fight and a bunker mentality on the road and got it done.
I'll let you get the t-shirt on. You surpassed Michael Jordan on the NBA's all-time postseason scoring list, but you're headed back to a seventh straight NBA final. How does the mentality shift now?
We're going to enjoy this. We're never going to take it for granted. I've been very blessed the last few years to be a part of this league and play at the big stage, but we're going to enjoy this for a couple more days before we have to lock in on that juggernaut out west.
You speak of that juggernaut. For the third time in a row, you're facing the Golden State Warriors. What's going to be the determining factor this time around?
We just got to play defense. We're going to face adversity. It's been the best team in our league for the last 3 years, and they've added an unbelievable player in Kevin Durant this year, so it makes it even more difficult. So they're going to challenge us a lot offensively, defensively, mentally, physically, but we have to be ready for the challenge. And once we get to that point, throughout the week, then we'll be ready to go.
Congratulations, LeBron.
Thanks, Kristen.
Guys.
All right, thank you, Kristen. Again, that stat line on...